Hello. I'm very tired. I literally just woke up and realized I had a notification from YouTube saying that Kris is trying to kill me again. It's too early in the morning for this. By that I mean it's like 10:30 in the morning because I slept in a little bit. But that doesn't matter anymore. Because, the video for this Deserve is finally out. Like the other day, when the audio came out, like I thought it was gonna be the music video. And I was ready to react and I was all excited. And then I looked and it said official audio and I was like, oh. But I ended up listening to it, so I know what the song sounds like now. But I haven't watched this, obviously. So, here we go. Hi there. My laptop's got this in terrible quality. All that alcohol's on fire. You know that, right? Boy. Really? Boy. Supposed to be my man. What is all this? Great, now I'm gonna have somebody else ruining all my dreams. I don't even know what to say. Like, that's to the point where I'm confused of what to say because I'm still tired. I don't know if I want you saying that to me. Whoa, hey now. We're gonna have some issues. Get off of him. That's mine. Boy! That's a cigar. That's gross. Like, the smell from cigars is disgusting. Making me sad because it's like for years I tried to imagine, like, you know, that he'd smell like a really nice cologne, like a man, and that I'd really like it. And now all I can see is him smelling a lot like cigar smoke or cigarette smoke, and I'm sad. Oh, I mean, he looks good, but I don't know anymore. I still love him to death, though. I just don't know what's happening. I really don't know what's happening anymore. Like, he went from 0 to 100 real quick. And I don't know if he went the right direction. Like, I really like him. Like, obviously, I, like, adore him. He's, like, my ultimate of all ultimates of everything. But, like, when he first started out his solo stuff, it was all calm and nice. Very soothing music that would bring tears to the eyes. What has this turned into? I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. But, I mean, I really like him a lot. So I accept anything and everything he does. So, I guess that's all I really have to say. But, chicks, stop touching him. That is mine. I'm good now. Maybe. I'm still kind of asleep. And now I gotta do Tame Men reactions. So, see you guys later. Bye-bye.